On this level, you will have to watch out for the life value, which is the bar next to the character. If it's running low, just get close to a candlestick so it will refill your lamp. So here on the tower, it's guiding us to collect the first note, and we are still missing 3, plus 2 objects. And then I suggest you to start with the male lead. Just go all the way around, turn on the mechanic there, and then you can collect the other note right there. And then we are going out, going up. On the right is optional, it's just some hint about the story. If you're not interested in this, you can just go left right away. Then we go low, and then we found a treasure box right here. That is the account book. And make sure to have him stay next to a candlestick before we switch to Rosa's side. Going left, going down. You'll find something on the crossroad, but it's optional, does not affect the gameplay. Then we go all the way around the screen, and then open the door here to collect the other note. And then we are going out back to the crossroad again, then to the left. Then we see there is the last note here. But don't rush to collect it, because it will be the end of your exploration. And we are still missing one pouch. That's on the lower left. I miss it here. And here on the table is optional. And I went all the way around back to the lower left corner to collect the pouch. Then finally, we can collect the last note over there. And we've got everything.